everyone, welcome to our channel TechWell. Today I am going to explain how to open and how to register the mobile accessory shop in the Bitmirax vendor application. Let's see, this application gives the 0% commission for the vendor, and in this application helps the vendors. First open the Bitmirax vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you are have not account, so click on create your account. Next, you have to fill your details like your full name, and next your email, and next your phone number. For example, I write this. You can write your phone number. And next, the OTP will be sent to this number. Next, write this OTP. And next, you have to create your strong password. I create this password. And next, click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three categories. First one is store categories, and second one is vehicle categories, and third one is service categories. For opening the computer accessory store, clicking the store listing, and you have to fill with all details like first your shop name, and next you have to select your shop category. I select the computer and accessories. And next you have to select your store location. And next you have to select your state. I select this. And next you have to write your city. And next area. And next address. And next you have to select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. For example, I take this. First option is Aadhaar card. And next your trade license. And next FSSI license. If you have not this license, so you have to provide your phone bill or current bill. And next you have to add your store photos. You can add your more than one store photos. Next click on register. And next click on explore. You come on this main screen of this application. In this application they have 5 columns. All are, you can see the all orders, pending orders, confirm orders and deliver orders. And also you can see the your store total products by the clicking of total product. And you can see the your pending date for recharge in the membership, and you press the bell icon, you got the notification like this. You got the notification, and you can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next you click on 3 horizontal lines. If you are in this screen, they have active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, so click on inactive. If you are present in your store, so click on active. Next you have to set your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And next you have to see your name and your email and your phone number. And next you have to select any one option from delivery or pickup. I choose the delivery. Choose the delivery. And next you have to fill with kilometer serving. For example, I take this. And next you have to provide delivery charges like 30, 40, 50, etc. And next free delivery above. I write this. If in your store they have delivery boy, then you select that delivery option. If in your store they have not delivery boy, then you click on pickup. Next click on update. You can edit or add the store photos in the profile setting. And next This is a complete procedure of your profile setting. And next, add product. I will show you how to product will be added in this application. First, your product name. I will choose monitor. And next, product category, desktop. And next, original price you have to write. And next, discount price. If you are giving discount, then you can write the discount price. Next, unit. All products having only one unit, that's why you can write one. And next, stock. How much stock in your store? And next, description. You can write your product description. And next, you have to add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo like this. And next, click on add product. Another one time, I will show you how to add in the product by the clicking of add product. Next, another one is this will be comes in pieces, that's why I can write this. And next, subcategory. Next, original price. And next, discount price. And next, all products having only one unit, that's where I can return one. And next, stock. And next, description. You can write your product description. And next, add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo. And next, click on add product. Okay, you can see your product like this. You can edit the product by the clicking of edit. You can edit the product photo and edit the discount price. And next, click on edit product. Okay, and you can delete the product by the clicking of delete. And you can also edit the product in the main screen by the clicking of edit product. You can edit. And next, you can see the orders by the clicking of orders. You can see all orders, which is your pending orders, which is your confirm orders, and which is your deliver orders. All orders can be seen in this bar. And next, you can see the rating and reviews by the clicking of rating reviews. And next, you have to subscribe your store. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, all pack is available like 30 days, 90 days, 190 days, 365 days. You want to select your pack and click on pay now. And next, you have to select your banking, UPI or card or net banking or wallet. I choose wallet. We return pay. Next, OTP. And next, verify. Your action is completed, your payment is successfully done. You can see your total days and remaining days also. And next, this is the simple procedure of open the store and add the product in the Bigbidas vendor application. And next, I will show you how to customer use the orders to your store by the using of customer application. First, open the Bigbidas customer application. By using this application, the customer gives the order to your store. After opening this application, you could select the one category and select computer and accessories, and you can find out your store like this. Our store is Alia store. Click on view store and you can see your store products. If you want to order any product, click on add. It goes to the cart. Next click on cart, and next you have to see your product price, and next checkout, and next you have to select your home address, and next continue. Your order is successfully completed. This is a simple way of giving the order to your store. And next I will show how it will be comes in with Midas vendor application. Open the vendor application and click on orders. You can see your orders in the all orders like this. You can see the customer location by the clicking of location. This way you can see the customer location. Customer location. And next you accept this order. This goes to the confirm order. Open the confirm order. You can see, and you can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now option, and you can view the completed for this order. This order is completed done. This is the simple procedure of open the store and add the product and see the orders in the Bigmidas vendor application. For the more stores and more vehicles and more workers for registration process in the Bigmidas vendor application, I will show in the next videos. Please watching our videos continuously and like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.